Hello friends, in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to record Discord calls. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe. Hold 1 minute. So first of all, open your Windows settings and search here Xbox and open this enable Xbox game bar. And from here, make sure to turn on this option. And now open your Discord, and if you're in a call, simply press Windows key and G at the same time and click on this settings icon and click on capturing. And from here, select the game and game enable mic, and then press Windows key, Alt key and R at the same time. And then here you can see my screen capturing or recording has been started. If you want to turn off your microphone, you can turn on and off it from here. To stop your recording, click here and click on this notification to see your recorded video. And if you want to open a file location, click here, continue, and here you will get your recorded file. So this was how we can record Discord call. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe. How to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.